Christian close to me daily on the street. Many want to know the reason why. See, I'm a Rastaman. Many people see and many people ask, I, why am I a Rastaman? Many people see I, many people ask, why am I a Rastaman? But it is because of the Babylon and the situation. It's because of the Babylon and the situation. When I was a boy about 8 years old, there was a certain Rasta man, and he loved all the children, and he treated us like a man. Even the little children that no one cares for, we call up everyone, and he gave us fruit and treated everyone with a special love. Many people see I, many people ask I, why am I a Rasta man? But he taught I the love to give to everyone. Many people see I, many people ask I, why am I a Rasta man? There is no better way to express my love to each and everyone. One Saturday morning, a special thing happened to this man. Here comes Mr. Babylon to take away the Rasta man. So they root up him herb and they eat off him fruit and throw it in a van. And straight after that for 3 long years, I never see the Rasta man. They took him to General Penitentiary and them sent him back as a violent man. But God could not change him, his mind was not in prison, was only his body, man. Ooh. Many people see I, many people ask I, why am I a Rasta man? No matter what the battle be, I still am trying my hand. Many people see I, many people ask I, why am I a Rasta man? How sweet the name of Georgia sound to every righteous Rasta man. And the same old Rasta man told me pound, shilling and pins would come out of circulation, and we would use that shoot bird, man. And I have seen 7 years after that, it was no use, man. Donkey horses and cows keep on treading up and heaping him, man. Hey, everyone I see I, everyone has died. Why am I a Rasta man? I'm here to prove and to testify about prophecy. Everyone I see I, everyone has I, why am I a Rasta man? John the Baptist, Marcus, Gavi and Christ, they was a Rasta.